Dude, you're playing with squatting dog. Who is that?
Hey, what's going on?
Yo, yo.
Oh, you know, it's playing some video games.
Oh, fuck, I'm dead.
Nope.
I'm dead, bro. I'm dead. I'm out.
Way to go.
No, come here.
That seemed pretty sticky.
He's a streamer on Twitch. Is he big?
That's what she said.
Get over there.
He's taking on a fight.
One on me. Two on me.
Okay. You're kind of like stuck in a spot I can't see right now.
You're good. I spidey'd out. Oh, there, and there's another fucking. Oh my goodness.
A lot of people around.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. I keep missing my shotties today, bro. That's pretty bad.
Are you part of the esports org?
No, I'm not. Why?
I just wanted to know. So I'm actually owner of the official esports team here in Vegas.
Are you really?
Yeah.
That's awesome, bro. Okay, so I was going to be casting a Twitch thing over there, an upcoming Twitch show. I was one of the guys that was going to be... In Vegas, they do a bunch of stuff.
Oh, the Luxor?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. When?
It's supposed to happen next month. Yeah. Essentially, I've been like... pretty much sponsored by Fortnite for the longest time, which has been pretty rad. Did a podcast with them and all sorts of really cool stuff. So.
Oh, nice, dude. That's actually awesome. Did you attend the Simon Cup like a couple years back?
Yeah.
Dude, me too.
Did we just become best friends?
Yep.
That's awesome.
Yo, okay, hold on. Yeah, someone was telling me and I was like, oh, okay. I was like, I don't know. So I was like, I might as well ask you something, bro. Look at that.
Yeah, that's awesome. It's a small world, you know?
Yeah, oh yeah, 100%, dude.
So how long have you been doing the whole thing in Vegas?
Since 2020, January 6th, so 2 years now.
Okay. Fairly new, which is cool. You loving it?
Dude, honestly, like, I'm so thankful, like, that I went from a corporate job to actually doing this full time. Like, yeah. So I'm just happy about that, you know?
I love your skin choice, by the way.
Thanks, dude. You know, I had to do Spidey, you know, Spider Monkey.
Too many sweats out there that don't choose to wear really fun outfits that they create.
Well, I started learning keyboard and mouse just recently, bro. So it's gotten, you know, a little bit funner for me, especially playing Fortnite and relearning everything.
There's people here.
You know Sancho West?
I do know Sancho West.
Okay, so have you played with Larry Fishburger by any chance?
No, I haven't played with Larry yet. He seems like good people, though.
He's my content creator.
Oh, no way.
Yeah, dude.
Dude, that's awesome.
All right. Hey, hit him for 100. Hit his teammate for 100. Fuck his teammate. Downed him. On me. Oh, he's above you now.
I'm telling you, bro, I've missed every shotgun shot today. It's been rough.
GG's, man.
Hey, bro, well, I'll send you a friend, man. If you want to play one more, I'm down.
Let's do it. I'm down.
This is the best way to run into people, honestly.
Right? It's crazy.
It's all about good people finding good people. You know what I'm saying?
Right, exactly.
We don't need any more of these, like, trolls and, like, toxic children taking over all of the space. I'm all about good vibes, good people, and making sure the people that should be recognized and seen are the ones that are recognized and seen.
Yeah, man.
Not sure where he went.
He's on the ground. On me. 13, okay. 18.
But I'm a huge fan of bloopers on everything and anything. It's my favorite. It's my favorite when everyone they're trying to keep it together and they can't. And they have to go through all the things and hold themselves together to not laugh. Like Chris Pratt in Parks and Rec, the bloopers on that were just gold. So good.
Don't hate me, but I've never watched that.
Never watched Parks and Rec?
No, I haven't.
What about Office?
I love The Office.
Okay. You would like it, Ben. You would like it.
Over here. Oh, he's shooting the boss. Right here. Fried him. Oh, he cracked down.
There's some fights going on right here.
I'm coming.
That's what she said.
It's actually probably destroyable. You serious?
Nice. Oh, he landed on the tree.
One went down. Let's go.
Wow.
Another one here.
Yep. On me. He's hurt. He can't spidey out. Oh, he launched pad out.
He's low.
He dropped down.
Got him.
Nice.
I think we can push him if we just wanna.
23. 23 again. Sliding behind us too.
Yeah, I'm going.
35 cracked him.
35 cracked him.
Good job.
These Spideys right here.
Oh. Oh yeah, I see him. He's close to you.
Oh, oh there's two he of them. Hit
careful. Me. That guy's lit up. Other one's on me.
He's hurt. The one on you is hurt. Whited.
Yep. Got him. All right. Let's see how. Yeah, they just finished the fight over here.
Coming, coming. I missed
up
my Spideys.
You're fine. I just messed up my entire shot on this guy.
I got high ground.
These are the last two, by the way.
Oh, is it? Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah.
There's cracked one right there, yeah. Got one. One's dead.
He's coming underground, underground. Spidey 18, crack. Dead, let's
nice
go.
Job, bro, let's go.
Let's go. Oh, hit it.
Yeah.
Hey now.
Who would have thought we would have been besties a few games ago?
Right? You want to run it again or what?
Yeah, let's run one more.
Let's hit it. Oh, hit it. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it. Oh!
Talking about hey now. Dude, you're honestly pretty good for just switching to keyboard mouse recently.
Thanks, man. I've been practicing, and by practicing, I've been dying a lot last month, so.
Yep.
Spider-Man! Spider-Man! Does whatever Spider-Man can. He can't do it, no one can.
I think when Chapter 2 comes out, or I mean, Season 2 comes out, I'm gonna be really sad when Spider-Man Mythics.
Same.
It's just so fun. I've never had this much fun with a Mythic before.
It made Fortnite a little bit more fun again, you know. I'm gonna miss it, because what else are they gonna add for transportation, you know?
You heard shots over here, you think?
Yeah, somewhere over here.
Oh, there's a bunch, there's a bunch. Just chill up here.
All right, once you're lining on you.
Got him.
Nice.
I'm chasing. He went this way.
Oh, I went on someone here, right here, in front of me. I'm gonna go over there.
I got this guy.
His teammate,
or someone's over here. Actually, he's fighting this one.
I hit him. I love when they go in a tree.
Dead.
This way. On me.
Above, below you. Above you now. Dropped him. 60.
Oh.
Hit him at 105.
All right, thank you.
I got you.
I'll take you.
Nice. Team is coming. Hit him for 86. Whited. I'm on top of him. He's flashing.
I'm breaking down. Come down. Oh, I almost had him. He's so close to death.
Dead.
Nice job.
Let's go, baby.
Hey
now.
Talk about hey now.
Hey now.
Oh.
Hit him. Cracked him. Oh, I got two on me.
Where at? Up top?
Above, all the way above. Okay, yep. Oh, I dropped down.
One on you, 24 on you.
Whoa, there's another one here. Oh,
I finished him.
Nice. I'm dropping down from her.
The other one's wide. The other one's wide.
Oh, he hit me. I'm dead. I'm dead, dude. He dropped me in the midair.
Over here now.
Yeah, you're fine. All right. Ah, never mind. I got a TikTok coming out about those two tomorrow. Well, we'll raid him anyways, chat. Let's give him a big healthy raid.
Yeah, dude, he was a really cool guy, man. Yo! Squatting dog with the rate of 194, bro. Yo, holy cow. Yo, hey, welcome Raiders, GGs. Hey, Squatting Dog, GGs, man. It was a pleasure meeting you. It's crazy how small this esports industry is. You know, I'm glad we met, man. I'm very glad we met. We definitely should connect and link up soon. That was really fun.